care about different diversity. They don't care about different people. They don't care about homosexuals. They don't care about women, most importantly, to me anyway, as a woman. And they don't care about anybody but fascist rich people.
You know, First Amendment, freedom of speech, freedom to be violent. It's good. It's good. Violence solves things. So, but I mean, we're the ones that won in the end, so.